well, here's our little place where we have cleaned off for the birds to eat, and you can see that. And we're going to go around the house, and you see the footsteps there. Tom just got a call. We have a camper in the park, and they're not able to get out. So he is leading off his backhoe. As you can see, we have a ton of snow on the top of it. And as you can see, he is well suited for the snow. And as you can also see, it is still coming down by the bucket loads. So here in the north, we are prepared for whatever might come our way, Lord willing. However, this one was a biggie. This poor camper that we have down in the park, his wife is a nurse at the hospital working a 3-month rotation. She tried to come home at 3 o'clock this morning, got stuck, unable to travel. He started walking to her. A salt truck picked him up and took him to her and salted the way so they could get home. Now you what? It's unbelievable. Watch what's going on. So I'm going to go up to get another view of this and I'll be... Nope, I better leave it on here. That way I can have one entire video. Nope, we're going to have two.